It's the Hydro Flask versus the Coldest Water Bottle. I've got 4 ice cubes and filled up the rest of the way with water. So we'll see how those hold up after 24 hours in this heat.
Hydro Flask, so 73, 74 degrees. Coldest Water Bottle, 60. I think the Coldest Water Bottle won.